No, I'm feeling my headache now, which was a Christmas treat, and you know what? People take advantage, you know what I mean? Actually, I'll tell you what, Gavin. If we make clear the last 10 minutes with no headache, we might, we'll see. As long as people haven't got that tatters down in us, what? It's mint. It's mint. Aye, it's mint. Aiden says it's mint. Right, I'll get some beer, guys.
Thank you. your mum's been like, what do you have to perform? And let's go home for you, shooting her. And she said she's going to give you a ring about 4 o'clock this afternoon. Just so you know. Quite heavy, my experience. Alright. She said there's nothing for the fridge because I would have put them in there for you otherwise. Not in there. Just fruit and stuff.
Thank you. Right, the big thing is going to work for me. Because you see, I'm going to give you one. So you'll be sharp, won't we?
A bit stuffy in here. Yes. Fucking tired, motherfucker. Christ.
Like the one ones that build your immune system. It's got what is it,
Barack? Are you joking?
Why
are
they doing that?
I think you probably died.
I do, but I try.
You don't want supplements then.
Eh?
You don't need supplements.
I try to eat and sometimes I fail, so I just have these things in case. I don't have them every day, but it's just take one of them. Put them in the microwave. We're more exciting as well, it's something to do.
Well, it is. I might usually spend at least one of the days off cooking.
Mm.
I'm just doing loads of days and these pots for work.
Mm.
So I've got at least one cooked meal to bring.
Do you have like a little plan? I don't know.
I just see where I've got. The garden usually tells me what to cook because it's where it's growing generally. I've got something in it. But I'll make like a bolognese one with chilli the next week.
Mm.
Soups the next week. Easy things, you know.
Something in it.
Pardon?
It's cooking stuff that's done something in it.
James, have you just been using the cooker? James, have you just been using the cooker?
It's not the cooker's been done.
It was quite a big mum, she liked how it was, put machines in. Well, I don't have a dog.
Yeah.
Tell him signs in for upstairs, Catherine. Called this.
Right. Have you gone upstairs with him? Why is he going walking around to see where they need to be?
Living cupboard, label.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got to do a label
machine.
I was talking about him.
I've got a label machine, I've got a label.
I've got a label.
I've got some,
No shelves of any type, no drink or no cameras, no confidentials, no liquids. Can you imagine, honey, what would you ask for stuff in there? You don't know what it is in the bin there, unless it's in the box. I don't understand them because the way someone was explained, I can't remember what someone said. It's just as if my husband was like, it's like here, and then it's like,
oh, did you?
She want to go out of the town, mate, so that's
I don't know, she just said she's staying in town with you, but maybe a coffee
yeah,
in town,
upstairs,
or I'm here upstairs, yeah. Wherever.
Okay.
Just so you know.
Yeah. Up classroom, okay, just get out.
Well, you've had a bit of food, haven't you, so that's
yeah,
all
right. Yeah, it's ready, sorry. Of course, you'll die.
Get in there, Sarah.
You'll die, you'll die.
He loves the mask. I like the coriander.
Yeah.
It's got a really old carpet down the bottom of the garage because it's standing and works, so sometimes it stops the call coming in. Do I believe the carpet in the back of the room?
This garage must be massive.
I don't know. It's not.
You've got a kitchen, haven't you?
Just a double garage and a small galley kitchen at one end. That's all I did.
I got a proper kitchen?
Yeah, well, it's taking your kitchen out of the house and put it into the garage. So I've got a big walk in pantry, lobbies and the garden and tins and certain stuff. And then I've just got two little cupboards and the freezer, the washer and the sink, that's all it is.
Yeah.